Cockroach.
Fairman. Blood. Hummer. Isalcus.
Pedaliantus.
Hunger.
Whatever the language.
Hunger is a word.
We should all understand.
This is one of many bags that is filled with rubbish in our school each day. Do we overconsume?
This is the distance between me and my food. It's not a long journey. Imagine if it was 100 times this night.
In fact, sometimes I'm so hungry, I'm not hungry by the time it gets here. Imagine you were so hungry and so thirsty that you felt like collapsing.
Most days I don't even think about it. Imagine if it was the only thing we were talking about, where the next meal was coming from.
Some days I wish there were more choice. Imagine if that choice was feed you or your baby.
I always find something to eat. Imagine if you had to go days without eating anything.
Getting food is not a big worry in my day. Imagine if getting food was the biggest worry is having somewhere to stay. Since the night I go through to get my food, but how far would you go to help the hungry?
Isn't it disappointing that we still have to ask that one question in 2013?
Why hunger?